Charisma. Compelling attractiveness, our charm that can inspire devotion in others. A divine conferred power, our talent. But why do you spell it with a K?
Why they say it with a K? I don't know. Why they say it with a K? They gon' find out. Why they say it with a K? It's charisma. Why they say it with a K?
What's up, everybody? Welcome back to my channel. My name is Kharisma Walker, and I am back with the brand new So today, I basically felt like getting on camera to just, you know, do something a little different. Basically, I'm just going to be getting ready, doing my makeup, and doing something to my hair. So let's get started. Okay, so let's get started with this makeup look. I don't know exactly what I'm going for, but my whole thing is basically to promote my brand, okay? So if you guys didn't know, I do have a clothing line. It's called Sugar Baby Muahh Boutique. And I came up with that name because I wanted something that nobody kind of like heard of before. Everybody knows what a sugar baby is, but I have different definitions of why I made Sugar Baby the name. So basically, I'm just gonna make a video about my brand again, a new video, but I'm just gonna be making just a makeup look that'll probably go with something that I'm selling. So we gonna see. Let's just get into this makeup look. Okay, so I'm gonna be this close because I know I probably look weird. I don't care. My eyes are big, my nose is big, I got big lips, all the best qualities.
Thank you. grew up with my dad.
How many of us have them? Friends.
Interesting guy.
The one who can count on friends.
So, I am done with my makeup. I know that was fast. And yes, I do have on a shirt. I do have on a shirt, and I know it looks like I don't, but I do. It's right here, okay? Done with my makeup, okay? This is how it came out. I always do this makeup look. I never change it up. I don't know why, but this is like my go-to makeup look. I'm just gonna do my edges for my hair, because my edges, they crusty, okay? They crusty. I need to get my hair done, y'all. I'm not good at edges, so bear with me. Looks, you can either do it off the shoulder like this, or you can put it on your shoulders like this, okay? So either way is fine, whichever style fits you, okay? And I just paired it with this Forever 21 tennis skirt that I got a long time ago. I hope you guys love my YouTube channel, and I hope you guys subscribe. Please make sure that you watch my last video. I did upload 2 new videos, so please go back and watch that. Thank you so much for watching this video. I hope you guys have a great, blessed, lovely quarantine COVID-19.
Why they say it with a K? I don't know.